during a pandemic right now. And I just walked, I like looked, I was like, there's people, I'm going behind this tree, I went behind a tree, and I just puked in the park. And I was like, I'm never doing that again. So I hadn't really run since. But I got a, I did a, I think my fastest was like a 6:18. Hey, so I'm doing a day in the life today. Just so you guys know, you're all in it right now.
Okay. Look, this is my famous peanut butter and jelly.
Oh, nice. How many layers we got here?
Four.
This is day in the life science.
This is basically just what we do every morning. We do school. Okay, so the ratings updated today. I don't know what my rating went to. This is gonna be a live reaction. Okay, so there's my name right there.
Gosh.
I know I'm not 1,000 rated anymore. I know this. There's zero way. Zero way. Yep, there it is. 995. I played at like some garbage. Okay, I just wanna take this moment to just address everybody with ratings. You have the people who are like,
ratings don't matter.
And that's true, they don't matter. Then you have the other people like,
I need to be 1,000 rated.
But you have these two sides. For me, being 1,000 rated was never like this big hunger, because it's so hard to be 1,000 rated in Louisiana that it's just like, I never even thought it would happen. But with Rona ratings, and playing very well at a couple events, I was up there. And then I played bad in like two events, pretty much just two events, and then like way down. So it's hard, it's really hard, especially where I'm at, it's very hard. So it was cool. I'm not crazy bummed, but I don't like it. That's a dog. Lily. Now, for those of you who don't know, on the first day of 2021, I did this to my ankle. So now I can't walk, and I haven't been able to walk for about a week now. It's hard. Having a twisted ankle, you can't walk. You have to crutch around everywhere. And the thing about crutching around everywhere is that you can't really be discreet. So everyone has to ask you, oh, what happened? And having an ankle injury is super annoying to talk to people about, because this is usually how it goes.
Oh my gosh, what happened to you? Like, what, did you break your leg?
No, I didn't break my leg. I just twisted my ankle.
Oh, that happened to me like last month. Like it hurt so bad, and then I had to ice it and I couldn't walk and it was so bad. But I got over it in like a day, so you should be fine.
And so then I have to be like, okay, but did we do the same thing? Or people want to tell me about their other injuries, like, oh, that happened to me once. Like I broke both my legs and I just walked it off. What is wrong with you, you know? Now, I'm low-key calling people out, but this has happened where I'll be like, yeah, I twisted it. I haven't been able to walk for a week. And then their next question is, well, have you put pressure on it yet? Like, it hurts when I'm not walking. It hurts when I'm laying down. No. Why would I do that? And yes, I've tripped and it hurt like crazy. Like, no, like, you know that I... Me and my sister Chloe are going to meet our buddy Isaac at a coffee shop, and this would be the first time I've left the house since the accident where I'm not just going to church. So, pretty excited. I haven't been outside, but I hear it's cold, so we gotta dress for the occasion. Ready? Okay, time to go.
I tried to do the video.
Uh-huh.
Should I say thanks?
Yeah, you
can. For you? It didn't really work for me. Like, I gotta watch some more videos.
That's it right there. Brew ha ha. Nice.
Look at that one. Bird coming out of this edge.
Oh, that's creepy. It's cool in here, though. That's...
How would you feel if I made creepy stuff like that?
I would, like, really...
Be concerned?
I would be like, what does this mean to you? Because if it's...
You know I would have a meaning.
And that would scare me. So, things are going pretty cool over here. After this, we're gonna go get some tacos at Torchy's Tacos with some of Esther and Chloe's coworkers. And my foot is cold.
Did you get any
Torchy's? No, I got zero Torchy's. Zero Torchy's. I got tons of the other.
Yeah, I should have thought of it, but I didn't think of it.
We got zero Torchy's, everybody. But it was awesome, wasn't it? It's fun.
So fun.
It was fun.
There's Tiger Stadium.
Yeah, look at it. Tiger Stadium. Look, that's where everything's so bright. That's where we were. Torchy's Tacos with that little demon baby.
The street is like majorly flooded, but there's this amazing factory behind.
Okay.